So he wants me to retrieve the Amber. An object of ill omen. What terrible actions will be done in its name, and who will pay its dark cost? Because in this world, someone always pays. Best not to ask who or why. I understood that. Made my peace with it. Until that one night in Raccoon City changed everything.
I'm heading to meet Luis at the rendezvous point now.
I'm seeing increased movement from Los Illuminados. Don't get careless.
Copy. Ada out.
Almost at the church.
Hey guys, it's Detective Fallen here, back with another investigation video of Resident Evil 4 Separate Ways. This is part 2, take 5, because I've been fucking with graphics this whole time and it's really making me mad. I can't seem to get back to the settings that we had before since I redownloaded the game so that we could play this. Either way, hopefully this is it. We don't have to do a take 6. Last time we left off, we had just departed from saving Luis from his madness. As you seen in the first video, he was dancing around. He was about to square up, though. That man was ready to throw hands. Luckily for him, Ada was one of the people disguised and ended up taking them out. We got to see Wesker. Wesker wants us to go meet up with Luis at the church, which is what they agreed upon, so that we could get the Amber. And then we got a little story with Ada talking about how things changed after Raccoon City. So I'm guessing our little meetup with Leon, made her have a change of heart a little bit. Man, things still look like they're gonna run a bit rough. Hopefully we can get this right, because I really want to play this. Don't make me go spend money on another computer, I'm telling you. Just wish I knew what was going on with mine.
Pardon me.
Graphics are still messing us up, man. It just doesn't make any sense. It's only using 4.27 out of 7. Is that still too much? The quality when the snipers pulled up is fucking awful still. Swing and a miss. Yeah, I'm pressing Y. Why aren't you doing what I need you to do? That'll come in handy.
I'm seeing quite the crowd here. I wonder what has them so riled up.
President's daughter. Undoubtedly.
Couldn't have picked a worse time.
Consider the village infected. Complete local saturation.
I've read the file. I'll see what I can do.
Trust the
surprised. So kind of you to keep our friends busy. Let's see if we can find another route to the church. This way looks promising.
I think this might have actually been where I stopped last time too, because the graphics were just too much for me to even deal with these guys, and I died like 3-4 times right here for no reason. Stood up again. Sounds like he could use a little help.
que servir. Alot Sandler Todopoderoso.
Don't worry, Leon. First time's free. Don't keep me waiting, Luis.
This woman over here talking about two different men. Man, if you don't stay loyal to Leon. Talking about first time's free. What are you, Asian hooker now?
Near Mendez, isn't it? He has a house there. Could be worth taking a look.
Do it. I'll see what I can find from my end.
Should have known he'd be trouble. I bet Leon's here to save her.
Whoa! What the heck? I don't think that was supposed to happen. What do I do now? What do I do now? Load game. I mean, hopefully it autosaves, so if I hit quit game. I don't know what just happened there. That was crazy. I went out the door and then I just fell off the map. Y'all suck. Making me start this part over. I ain't got no patience right now.
Who's next?
The heck? Oh, okay.
We just lost Lewis.
Should have known he'd be trouble.
Okay, let's hope we don't fall off the map again. just want these items in here. That's it. That's all I'm after. Oh, thank you. Came up here to listen to Ashley cry. Okay, maybe back to the village then, huh? That would make sense. Oh, hello.
The church now. You don't want to be lit.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Here. Catch.
Hey, stranger. So what are you buying?
You've picked quite the place to set up shop, stranger.
Aye. And look what it brought me. Well, now...
They tried to kill the rumors that he's just like a ghost or something. That he doesn't really exist, because Ada just had a conversation with the man. He's gotta exist, right?
I have some new goods that might interest you.
Give me a second.
Welcome. I got something new for you.
See. Don't need that. Don't need that.
I'll buy almost anything.
See that.
A deal well struck. Where would it? What can I do you for? Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. That shorty's very easy to handle. It would be perfect. All yours, stranger. I don't always have this in stock, stranger. focus and bang for your buck. I guarantee it. Anything else I can help? Don't get yourself killed now. Breaks over, I suppose.
Master, if you pay it some thought, it is unusual that Isidro let me go. Ever since the beast in the black robe struck me with something, I have been feeling strange. I have started seeing things, having visions. The sky itself looks like that of another world. And that thing comes. Only now there are many hundreds. Master, I beg you, please. Is there a way to escape this horror?
Sadler, the leader of the cult.
Oh, this fucker's still in her head.
Thank you.
Damn, everything is super blurry right now. Really is. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Dodge, weave, dodge, weave, dodge, 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 weave. That's all I got. Neither of those are the real ones. So, hello. Oh, I'm kind of stuck here. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Excuse me. Oh, you're not real. Yikes. Oh, come on, dude. How much is it gonna take to drop you? Alright.
Okay, now for the village chief's house.
Alright, first off though, we need to replenish, see what's in the area. We used literally everything we had for that fight.
think I'll pass.
Why did we even look at that, bro? We knew he wasn't gonna eat it. That's just rude to whoever cooked it. Plus, it's probably been sitting there for days. Anyway, no. That might be a good cook. Wait, what? I was gonna say, is somebody still sleeping? Alright. Just jump down here. Let's go see what's in this place.
Rotten.
Yeah? I don't know why you keep looking at the food. You hungry, Ada? We're going that way instead of that way. Plus, we're supposed to jump over. Which we'll find out momentarily. Oh, sorry, guys. I keep yawning. This heat's making me sleepy. Wait a minute. This doesn't look like the same path.
Should be just up ahead.
Accepted the gift.
Alright guys, that is going to be the end of chapter 2. If you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like, subscribe. I was planning on doing one quick run upon this, but with all the messing around with the functions, I don't know how long we've actually been playing, I don't know how long it actually is. So anyways, next time we leave off, we'll be picking up from the point where we left off, of course. I will see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.